Good morning, my people in the Lord. I would like you to command the day with me this morning. My Bible reference is taken from the book of Psalm, chapter 35, verse 27. And I read as follows. Let them shout for joy and be glad that favor my righteous cause. Yea, let them say continually, let the Lord be magnified, which hath pleasure in the prosperity of his servants. I stand to command my morning and declare it is a new day. I take power over my day in the name of Jesus. Every part of my day shall work together with purpose and destiny. Lord Jesus, as I wake up this morning, you are my hope. Today, lack is not my destiny. I'm created to have an abundant life, to be the head and not the tail. Jehovah Jireh has made a covenant with me that I will not borrow but lend. Today, I get rid of scarcity mentality and replace it with an abundance mentality, as the Lord has taken pleasure in prospering me. I will not go through life struggling. I will be able to fulfill my dreams. God has lined up promotions, favor, breakthrough. His dreams for my life is bigger than what I can imagine. God has overflowing of blessings, abundance, and more than enough for me. God has shown favor on me to make me stand out among my equals. I'm on a new and higher level. I will be a blessing to my husband, children, family, friends, and everyone around me. Any battle facing me is not mine, but the Lord's. I will be patient and be faithful as he is planning to unfold his plan. Today, fresh anointing is upon me. No one can stop the blessing of God in my life. The Philistine, Herodian, and Pharaoh spirit cannot block the blessing that God has commanded for me. Jealousy, envy, and negative comments cannot stop the package of good things that God has ordered for me. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, Amen.